Let's make watermelon sorbet.
Take your watermelon and we'll cut that in half. Cut out your watermelon. Now go ahead and place this in the freezer until it's fully frozen. We'll add in our frozen watermelon and we'll add a squeeze of lime juice. And we'll turn it to the sorbet setting. And we'll pour it into a container. And now we'll go ahead and serve.
And enjoy. This is absolutely delicious.